Welcome back, guys, to another video. Today, we're going to be doing another Fortnite video. Yes, sir. Yeah, sorry. Today, we're going to be 1v1ing random kids I find in the speed realistics and the 1v1s, and I'm just going to be talking the most trash I can. I don't give a fuck. Who gonna stop me, bro? Hey, if you guys enjoyed this one, subscribe. All right, see ya.
This shit actually looks weird with this kind of lighting because I never have these lights on, so. Dude, I look like 4K now. Alright, we're going to be firstly starting with the 1v1 realistics. Now, my video yesterday, you guys actually said that you want to see more of me just, like, going against these kids and just talking shit. And that's what I'm going to be doing. Alright, let's get into it. Yo, what's up? What's up, Sean?
What's going on, dude?
Yo, dude, you're about to get fucked.
Like...
No, not literally, bro.
He said he's going to fuck me in the ass.
I didn't say that!
Dude, he just said he's going to fuck me.
Alright, can you let it go? No, you're streaming, no! You wanna see smooth controller player? Oh yeah, dude, look at these smooth edits. What are you, nervous? You don't get nervous, do you? Oh, that's all you. Oh shit! Fuck! Yo, push me if you're gay. You're gay! Wait, you killed yourself, bro. Oh my god, I'm so much better than you, it's like unbelievable.
You're not a fucking controller.
I'm on controller, but I swear. Ah! Oh, I haven't even unleashed the beast yet. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go. I'm unleashing it. The beast is coming. Oh, yep, free. 180? Yeah, give me that fucking wall, pussy. Yeah, give me that shit. Oh, I'm dead.
Where you going, dumbass?
No! Oh.
Where are you?
I'm right here. Peek it if you're gay. You're a fucking retard. Alright, you want me to actually try? I'm right here? Yep, nice. Nice edit, bro. Alright, here we go. I'm actually gonna try. You ready?
Yo, chat. Yo, fuck. What the fuck?
You're fucking shit. You know what else is shit? This fucking video. Hey, guys. It's me again doing another voiceover. In this next clip, you're gonna be seeing me load into 2v2 box fights. I couldn't find anybody else on Realistics for some reason, so I decided to take my luck to the box fight ring. Yo, Happy, what's up?
Hello.
Yo, bro, you ready? You want to be on my team?
Who's Happy?
It's me. Hey, bro, where'd you get your microphone from? It fucking sucks.
Who?
Not you, bro. The guy with the... Oh, you just got shit on, bro.
Bro, it's two people on me. What did he say?
Yeah, really good help you are. Yo, Happy, bro. Don't let me kill you, bro.
You look sweaty.
Oh, yeah. Yo, Happy, suck on those balls. Oh, you want to know what you did to me? This is what you did to me. No! This is the worst lobby I've ever been in my life. Yo, Happy, bro. You got a fucking bounty on your head, buddy. Better start running. Count your days. Yeah, open that. You're dead. Oh! What? No. I literally just died to a six-year-old. Shit on! Oh, yeah. Yes! Yes! I got him. Dude, I got our first win. Yo, Hoppy, bro. You're a fucking shitter. Yeah, Happy, suck on that!
Junior. What? Yeah, exactly,
Zell
Junior.
Oh, you talking? Oh, dude, check your mailbox, dog.
No.
I got something coming your way.
But
no!
That's why we won.
Oh, Hoppy. Oh, dude, I'm leaving. You're actually making me mad. You're making me mad. I'm leaving. I left. I left. You're making me mad. That was the worst lobby I think that I've ever been in. And somehow I still was getting killed. Guys, am I bad? Like, was that bad? Yo, buddy, Big Wig Bond, what's good with you, bruh? Yo, what's up, Coldest? You want to be on my team, bro? We can literally smoke them.
All right,
bro. All right, bro. I got a game plan, all right? I got a strat. Since they can't hear us, they're not in game chat. It's just me and you, all right? Here's the game plan.
All right.
You're going to let me do everything, and you just sit behind and watch.
Okay.
All right, watch and learn how the pros do it. Yeah, open that shit if you're gay. Oh, yep, you're free. Yep, you're done. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I got one, dude. Yes, dude, let's go. Good first win, bro. Nice hit. All right, how about this? I'm going to go left, you go right. Can't get a shot? Yep, nice shot. Oh, I got it. Wait. I almost didn't get him, but we got him! Yes! Two in a row.
Yes!
Dude, we're actually smoking him.
You're goated.
No, you're insane too, bro. You actually got him. Yo, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Me and this dude went on to win every single round. Like, literally everyone.
Yes! Yes!
Dude, oh my god, I'm adding you right now. Hey, tomorrow let's duo, bro. I just can't tonight. I gotta go to bed soon, bro.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, I'm getting kicked off. I was screaming really loud, dude. They did not like that. Alright, dude.
How old are you, bro?
Oh, I'm 15. But yeah, hey, bro, it was really fun playing, dude. I'll hit you up sometime, alright?
I know. Alright.
Alright, let's emote real quick. I'm gonna kill myself. I'm gonna fucking kill myself. You know how hard it is to, like, do that for 10 minutes? Oh my god! Dude, 2v2 box fights is way better. I spent 40 minutes in realistics, and I had two people talk to me. That was my first time doing that, bro. Yo, what's up?
Yo, what's up?
Yo, I'm not sure how to say your name. I don't want to say the N-word on accident, so I'm just gonna say, Joshua.
Okay.
Alright.
My name is Justin.
Oh, what's up, Justin? Yo, who wants to be on my team? Come over here.
Me.
All right, Justin, let's go. Dude, we're gonna fucking crap on him.
I'm diamond 296%. You wanna play with me?
You're diamond 2? Yeah, let's play, bro. Let's, after this, though, we gotta get a quick win.
Okay.
Hey, guys on the other team, are you guys scared?
Well, let me,
I'm good, bro.
Oh, you're good? Oh, yeah, we're about to fucking see. Yeah, give me that shit. Oh, yeah, are you good still? Are you good still? Oh, I don't think you're good anymore.
I'm good, cool.
Oh, you're cool. Oh, I thought you meant like you're good at the game. I'm sorry. I honestly do apologize. If I would have known, I wouldn't have said any of that. All right, I'm gonna take the wall right here. My wall. Got him. Nice. All right, I'm going in from behind. Oh, he's behind.
50.
He could have just stopped playing.
Well, cause I'm scared, man.
Oh, you're scared? Here, we'll take it easy on you, bro. I'll flip my keyboard upside down. Yeah, no, I didn't think it worked. I might be better with it upside down, to be honest.
Hey, this is me. This is me.
All right, bet. Best emote wins. Oh, ooh. Hey, your turn.
I only have one then.
Oh, I'll show you guys an emote. Oh, yeah. You see that? That's an OG emote right there.
Bro, my teammate's invisible.
Oh, no. It's all good. Oh, he's right there. I just killed him. Oh, yeah. Your teammate left, by the way. He's not invisible. He does not want to be on your team anymore. But it's not because of you. It's because he had to go. He just texted
me. Wait. Yo, what rank are you?
I'm a diamond 2 as well. All right. Long story short, I ended up wanting to run one trio with them. And we did that. And it was not... Was not what I thought it was gonna be.
Oh my! No, bro.
Ain't
no way, bro.
Yo, bro. Let's get this shit going.
Ain't no way, bro.
I'm gonna see how they play.
Oh my god.
Hey.
How, bro? How? You play solo?
Yeah, I'm a number 2. YouTuber? I'm number 2 in the world. Yeah.
Nah, stop.
I'm not lying. I'm number 2 on
the world. I can see. I'm gonna see if you're the one.
Alright, I'm not number 2. Don't look me up. I'm not number 2.
Okay.
I'm number 7,000. But...
How did you...
Bro, like, it's all about perseverance, bro. Like you saw in that game, you know, you just gotta make alliances with the team and you just gotta cheat your way to the top. That's how I did it. I'm just kidding. I did not do that.
How did you cheat?
I didn't cheat. I was joking. Don't tell Epic Games, bro. They'll murder me.
I need to get... No, let's see you know champion, bro. All
right, it's going to be really hard, by the way, because, you know, we're in these unreal lobbies, so we should probably land somewhere kind of like off the grid. You know what I'm talking about? You guys want to land at my drop spot? It's over here. Oh, we already landed? Oh, we already dropped.
Yeah.
All right, where are we going? To the blue one? All right, go to the blue one, guys. I'll meet you there. If you guys want, you can try to come over here and just screw that place.
Do you have SMG ready?
Yeah. Just swim over here, guys. Swim over here. Just get... Oh, no.
Well, they have aimbot, bro.
Dude, they literally do. I seen that. I literally seen him walk on.
Oh, with me. Nah.
Bro, both these motherfuckers died in 2 seconds. So, we're just gonna scrap this game. Completely scrap. And I ended up just running duels with one of the other guys. The other kid left. He just, like, died randomly. Fuck it. Here's the last game. I have an idea, bro. So I have one drop spot that I go all the time. You want to go there with me?
Yeah.
All right, dude. It's called the middle of the ocean and we're gonna drown. I'm just kidding. That's not it. It's right here. It's over on the pink one. You see the pink one?
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna go there. Oh, if you want to land here, dude, there's a vault. You can get the vault.
Yeah, that's cool.
All right. You get the vault and then you just come to me. And if anybody's on you, bro, just tell me. I'll be there in a jiffy. All right, bro. You want to know the plan?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're gonna get a ton of loot, and we're just gonna play very careful and gentle, okay? We're not gonna try to get too aggressive, because if we do, then we could risk dying, like, really fast. And then you'll go down, you won't get any points, you know? We're trying to get points at the end of the day. How do you usually play, bro?
Rush.
Let's change that entire game plan, alright? Let's hide in this bush right here. That's gonna be our strategy. We're gonna go from bush to bush, alright? We're gonna emote in all the bushes.
Yeah. You gotta get shrifting. You gotta get shrifting in the tree. You gotta get shrifting.
I'm gonna do emotes. You rate them on a scale of 1 out of 10.
Right. Oh, yeah.
Did you say, oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You were like, oh, yeah. Like, I heard that. That was a little sus. All right, let's do a different one. Oh.
That was six?
Oh, you didn't like that? All right, but what about this?
No.
Hey,
nine.
Hey, yes, I know you like that. All right, I gotta get a 10 out of 10.
Yeah, 10.
10? Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, we should 10, probably go. 10. Yeah, get over here. Get all the way over to me. We're gonna go all the way on the outside. All right, let's try to, we can go under the bridge right here. It's gonna pull back this way. It's almost in zone. We'll climb up right here. All right, you can almost climb up there. I'm just running in the zone real quick. All right, we're gonna have to go really far. Oh no, dude, that's so far. I probably should have looked ahead. All right, we gotta start going now. All right, let's go. Oh, there's a car here. Let's take the car.
They're fighting.
I know, I'm trying to get us in before everybody else, so we don't have to worry about it. All right, get ready to get out. Ready? No. Come here. You gotta get to me. Oh wait, you're right here. All right, just get in right here. All right, now we just wait. We're here early. Now we can wait. We can take a chill pill. 15 minutes. Nice shockwave. That was so good.
Yo.
Oh, I just got hit super hard, dude. I gotta heal up real quick. I'm healing up. Oh, nice shot, dude. You're freaking crazy. All right, you gotta come here. You gotta get to me, bro, okay? Oh, you're here? Nice. All right, it's gonna go towards them, okay? Here's the plan. We gotta just wait because there's people behind us. We can try to, we need to get a kill. We need to get a free kill right here, all right? Spray that guy. Oh, he's almost dead. Keep spraying. Oh, I almost killed one right here. Shoot him. All right, it's gonna keep going. We just gotta keep moving.
Oh my god, he stabbed in my head.
I know, dude. This is such a bad spot. Oh shit. Oh my god, I'm so good.
Come on, bro. You got this.
No. No! Dude, that's so unlucky. No. Thank God that is over. I mean, what the fuck? And also, I literally went down like 1,000 people after that game, which if you don't like know, that's like really good for Unreal. So shout out my boy, the N-word, for helping me out. Dude, he was so nice and he was actually so like active, bro. He was actually hitting people. That was pretty good. Yo, thank you guys for watching. I tried my best. I'm actually on 90 frames. I don't know if you guys saw my FPS. That was not fun. Still got third and a kill. Millie Bobby Brown skin. You got shit on, Millie Bobby. Thank you guys for watching. That was fun. Yeah, if you guys want to see more videos like this where I go and talk to random people on Fortnite, just troll, have some fun, drop a like, go down, comment down below. Go drop a like, go down, comment below. Make sure you guys, yeah. All right. Yeah.